Brian Schmitt here, and today I'm going to take you guys through my shoulder routine. We're going to do 5 exercises, 3 sets per exercise, and about 6 to 8 reps per set. I'm going to take you from everything from military shoulder press to lateral raises to front raises to even shrugs. So let's go follow along and try to keep up. We're actually going to do the military press behind the head. 3 sets, 6 to 8 reps. So follow along and try to keep up. Let's do set number 2, about 6 to 8 reps for this one. The last one I did actually a little bit more because it was my warm-up set, but do about 8 reps, increase the weight some, and yeah, let's do it. Alright, so last and final set, 3rd set, military shoulder press, 6 reps failure set. So make sure you have a spotter for this because this is a lot of weight. So I'm actually a bad example right now. Make sure you get a good grip on this. Hands a little past shoulder width apart. Back straight, breathe in, push up. Exercise number 2. Alright guys, so for the second set, we're going to do the lateral raises. Normally, either you can do it on the machine like I'm doing right here, or if you don't have this machine, go ahead and use dumbbells. So just make sure during this exercise you have really good form, keep your back straight, and you're going to bring your shoulders about parallel with the floor. We're going to do 3 sets, 6 to 8 reps. So here's the set 1. Into set 1, just make sure during that entire time you're breathing throughout the exercise. Onwards, set number 2. Increase the weight. final set, we're gonna do 6 reps, and this one's gonna be a failure set. Onward to exercise number 3. Alright, so for our third exercise, we're actually going to do barbell shoulder shrugs. Same thing, 3 sets, 6 to 8 reps per set. You want to do a little warm-up set, get into it, to do 12 reps on the first one, and increase the weight for each set. So first, find a good barbell machine. If you don't have a good barbell area to do these, you can also substitute it with dumbbell shoulder shrugs. With this, I do a normal grip, low pass shoulder with your arm. You stick your butt out, beginning deadlift and pull the weight up. So, do 12 reps right here, just warm up. Second set of shrugs. Let's go ahead and increase the weight. About 6 to 8 reps. Third, final set, 6 reps, failure set. On this exercise too, I definitely recommend getting shoulder or wrist straps so you can actually latch onto the weight and actually lift more, and you don't have to worry about having a strong enough grip. So let's go and do this last set. Increase the weight again, about 6 reps. Like I said, it would be a lot easier if I had the wrist strap, so once again, I'm being a bad example. But make sure you're doing that entire exercise. A lot of people try to like roll their shoulders forward or backwards. That's not the right way to do it. Just make sure you bring them straight up and flex up there. So, all right, for exercise number 4, we're gonna do front raises. The main thing with this one is you wanna keep your body completely straight. I give myself a little bounce, but I don't really cheat on this one at all. And same thing, 3 sets, 6 to 8 reps per set. And here's the first one. Feet shoulder width apart. Up right to parallel the ground. Shoulder press. We're gonna do it on this machine, but we're actually gonna change it up for this one. We're gonna do a drop burn set, just like if you guys checked out my chest routine, the very last one in there was a drop burn set, where we're gonna start out with the heaviest weight, do about 8 reps, and without resting, drop the weight, 8 more reps, drop the weight again, 8 more reps, drop the weight again, and on the last mini set, do about 15 reps, just to burn as many muscle fibers as possible. And then for sets 2 and 3, you add all that weight back on, and then do about 6 to 8 failure reps. So, here we go, let's get started. Last set with the smallest amount of weight feel like 1,000 pounds, which it does. So that's the end of the first set. So let's add all that weight back on, and we're just gonna do about 6 to 8 reps for the second set, and 6 to 8 reps for the final set. Final set. Let's see if we can even get this off. Alright guys, so that completes this segment of shoulder workout. Make sure to stay tuned. Check out my future videos. A lot more coming to you soon. And I'll see you next time at the gym.